Coming to you from our GIS studios, I am Anicia Antoine, and this is your Midday News Brief. The Department of Youth Development and Sports hosted a youth awards ceremony to culminate activities for National Youth Month. The awards ceremony recognized young persons for their achievements during the past year. There were approximately 17 categories this year and 30 shortlisted nominees. The emerging winners included Anita Felix with the titles of Youth of the Year, Outstanding Youth in Social Development and Outstanding Youth Fellow, and Kenya Barthelme, who received the Community Achievement Award and Esteemed Volunteer Award. The urban city communities within Castries North are earmarked for significant transformational activity in the coming weeks as part of the Castries North Vision 2020 Highway 2020 Development Plan. This is the brainchild of Honorable Stevenson King and encompasses the enhancement of sports facilities, establishment of recreation spaces, infrastructure upgrades, and social development programs. The aim is to bring about human development, social upliftment, and community empowerment. The projects to be undertaken include the BZ Multipurpose Court, the Kawili Park and Multipurpose Sports Facility, the Bwapatat Multipurpose Court, and Recreational Ground Upgrade. The policies articulated by the Prime Minister and Finance Minister in the 2019-2020 budget will further complement the Vision 2020 by stimulating positive social and economic activity throughout Castries North. The TVET Unit hosted an annual retreat and conference for art educators. The secondary school art teachers were also joined by primary school teachers, piloting a new art syllabus. The 2018 conference held at Auberge Seraphine Hotel Conference Room included a session on art and its therapeutic value in education. There were also presentations by art teachers sharing their experiences in the art class. The 2019 conference promises to be a bigger event with the presentation of CVQ certificates to a cohort of teachers in the area of papier-mâché craft level 2. Plans are afoot for the launching of a visual arts syllabus. This has been your Midday News Brief. Thank you for watching.